Well, new this morning, a crash knocked over a street light in West Sacramento. This all happened along Southport Parkway and Ramco Street just before 4 o'clock this morning. One truck ended up on its side, you see there, while a sedan slammed into a light pole. Thankfully, no injuries reported in this incident, but we are still learning, trying to find out exactly what led up to that crash.